my queen, take hands with me. Now thou and I are new in amity.
Fairy king, attend and mark. I do hear the morning lark.
My gentle Puck, take this transformed scalp from off the head of this Athenian, so that he, awaking when the other do, may all to Athens back again repair, and think no more of this night's accidents, but as the fierce vexation of a dream. Then my queen in silence said, trip we after night's shade. We the globe can compass soon, swifter than the wandering moon.
Come, my lord, and in our flight, tell me how it came this night that I, sleeping here, was found with these mortals on the ground.
With thine own fool's eyes, peep.